food.
That's a lot of food.
Yeah, well, you have all of us and
it's
mom and
plastic.
Dad.
Yo.
Come on, I'm just playing with the kids. Linnea, oh, he brought a picnic basket too. What's inside? Ooh, cake and.
All right. Who took it?
What?
My ice cream.
Your ice cream?
Yeah.
Since when did you have ice cream?
Since yesterday.
You know what?
What was yesterday?
It was my birthday! How do you forget?
Yes, of course.
Man, now not only am I offended that you took my ice cream, but now you're forgetting my birthday
okay,
too?
You're
yeah.
You're assuming
okay.
I took the ice cream?
You know what? You took my gummy bears on my birthday.
It is.
You know, you didn't want them.
Hey, 10 years is only one decade.
So?
That's
you can always
time.
Get... It's a long time, and it does not account for stealing ice cream, which I love and adore.
How do you know
everyone loves
yourself?
And adores that ice cream.
I would... You would really think I would forget eating my favorite ice cream.
It's possible.
No.
Well, you know, you might have taken a nap and gotten amnesia.
I wasn't even
That's
here.
What? Neither was I.
I was doing
extracurricular
activities.
I was at work.
Well...
And Mom and Dad had the kids.
Will was home.
No,
he was with Naya and the parents.
He was originally going to stay home, but then he left.
Oh.
Yeah, he wanted to go shopping with them.
Of course he did.
Which
means you were the only one home.
That's not possible.
Why'd you do it?
It
was the precious! The precious made us do it!
What?
What?
Okay!
This is just ridiculous!
I served the master of the precious!
Okay, I'm gonna confiscate that precious!
No! No, it's the precious!
You stole my ice cream!
Nasty elves twisted it!
Should I call Mom and Dad? I think she's gone.
You know what? I think that would be a better punishment.
You took the ice cream.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll call Mom and Dad.
We swear to serve the master of the ice cream!
Just forget it. Nice if you like bought some new ice cream, but you don't have to go crazy fanatic on me.
I'm getting a little freaked out.
Yeah, I think she's a little mentally unstable.
It's a little more than just a bonk in the head. Should we talk to Mom and Dad about the mental institution?
I don't know. She could serve me. As long as I'm the master.
Get it in your head.
Okay, I was joking, all right? I was joking.
I think I'm gonna need a long nap. And, like, I think I'm dreaming.
What? What's going on? Dude, did I pass out? What the freak?
Sorta.
Oh my god, she doesn't even remember anything.
Talk about amnesia. Remember the ice cream?
What?
Yes.
What's going on?
Maybe we should... Because we called Mom and Dad. They're going to get home, and they're going to go crazy on her. She's not even going to know what we're talking about.
Yeah, we should inform her.
What the heck is this?
That's your
precious.
What? Dad?
Here we go.
What the heck?
What is the meaning of this?
I don't know.
What's going on?
What?
She ate my ice cream and then she started going crazy.
I was like really tired.
I swear, Dad, I don't remember. I really don't.
Did you eat someone's ice cream again?
I want to know
the precious made us do it!
Check her in somewhere. She's mental.
Yeah, that's